This is Radio Havana, Cuba's English language broadcast with your host, I'm Eva Rojas. Thanks for joining me on this Friday, August 3rd. In case that the Cuban Five arouses actions of support throughout the world. Up next, Liza Wilson brings us more details.
The welcome given in Caracas to a group of young Latin Americans to carry out the project Sembrando Caminos con los Cinco turned into a rally for the release and return home of the Cuban Five. The members of the group are five doctors who graduated in Cuba and who have set the goal to tour the South American continent, as Ernesto Che Guevara did during his youth, calling for truth and justice. The protagonists of this story are the Uruguayan Venezuelan Laura Machin, Bolivian Juan Sola, and the Argentinian Darío Valenzuela, Nicolás Bravo, and Milko Figueroa. Milko explained the motivations they have to take this initiative.
Nosotros somos cinco médicos de la Escuela Latinoamericana de Medicina.